Hello friends, this video tutorial will guide you how to create IRCTC ID using TrainMan app. To create your IRCTC ID, open TrainMan app and click on the three lines that is there on the top of the home screen and then sign in. You can sign in using your phone number or your email ID where an OTP will be sent to verify. I entered my phone number and I clicked sign in. Now I need to enter the OTP. Now I am successfully logged in. To create IRCTC account, I need to go to my profile. Here, third option is to create IRCTC account. Click on that. Then you will be asked for a couple of questions which you need to fill in to create account. The first step is to create a user ID. One can choose any user ID they want, but after they choose any user ID, they need to check if it is available or it is already taken. Here, this ID I have chosen is available, so I can proceed now to fill in other questions. I need to choose a security question. This question is asked so that in future, if you don't remember your password for this ID, you can recover using this question. Then enter your personal details like your name, gender, marital status, your date of birth. Occupation, country is already filled, India, and then you need to choose a valid email ID. Please choose this email ID carefully as all the communication initially will be taking place from this email ID only. And then I need to enter a valid phone number. My residential address. And a valid PIN code. Select a post office and then click on sign up. If the details filled in by you are correct, your account will be created and a verification code will be sent on the email ID and phone number that you have just entered. You need to enter those OTP here to verify and create account. IRCTC will also send your IRCTC user ID that you just created and a password on the email that you have entered.